What up, guys? My name is Ada, and welcome to my show. This is my first ever YouTube video, and I am so glad to have you guys here with me. As you've seen in the title, you should know what we're about to get into. On the 14th of January, I decided, yo, I gotta start a YouTube channel, and I'm turning 20 on the 17th. That's 3 days. So why not document my 3 days before I turn 20? And I did. And I'm gonna take you on a trip with me. So let's get into the video. So I'm here at Galleria Shijova. It's a mall. And I'm here to pick out my dress for the party. I'm waiting for my friends. Here she is, guys. Y'all. The first store I went to was Love Republic. That's like my go-to store for anything dress related, and to be honest, I didn't really find anything that I liked in Love Republic. But that dress though in the middle, that was something I reconsidered, but I eventually didn't get it. It was a bit too tacky, I guess. So the first place was a bus. I literally couldn't find any clothes at all, so we are going to another place. The next store was Lime. I don't know how to pronounce that store. I really don't know. But I tried on a few dresses. There's like four dresses here. Thought I looked like a grandmother in most of them.
Eventually, we thank God, guys.
Day three, and we have come to buy some goods for the party. That is plates, drinks. Plates, knives, and stuff for the games. I'm excited, guys.
I don't know whether I was cursed when I went shopping, because I really couldn't find anything to save my life. Red cups, nowhere to be found. I was so exhausted.
It's my birthday! This is the living room. I think it's 8:25 right now. The party is meant to start 8:30, but of course nobody's gonna be here by 8:30 because Nigerian African time. Anyway, so this is 8:25, and we have a little bit of things sorted. I have a little bit of things sorted. I have some things sorted. So I've cooked. Well, not cooked, I've made chicken, and very soon I'll be grating the carrots and making the salad, the coleslaw. Anyways, so right now I'm in the bedroom and the kitchen, and the living room. Okay, so I hope to be getting guests by 9 maybe 9:30.
At exactly 9, I started to receive guests. I didn't really hear it to be that early.
my dress, you're gonna see it later. And Blessing, my friend, is about to put my hair on. So she's gonna do it.
She's gonna video
the process. See you in the other side.
See you on the other side. All right, you guys, wait active transformation.
Yeah,
get ready. So,
you know me.
Brush the hair.
Never ever forget your lip gloss. I look like Rihanna. I'm ready to step out. I want to see the reactions of my friends. Thanks to Blessing for this. And I'm done and I'm about to step out. Let's go.
Play the baby.
Yes. Best one.
I think I'll go with the short.
Next reaction. No reaction at all. Next one. What do you think of my dress tonight? Thank you.
I look great.
Thank you. Hey, reaction number three.
My reaction.
It's fine. Money. So what's funny? Who be risky? Call me whiskey. Get tips and all the queries.
Now
80-21. You got it, my honor. Call it, Master.
When you go pray and bam, buy my pasta.
No,
I think I'll know when everybody's here. Okay,
I'm not going to do that.
Mafo.
Next thing we did was cut the cake. I think I did a pretty good job of that. That over there is my birthday meal. And we both cut the cake.
Switch on lights now. Switch on the
All right, guys. So far so good. It's been a success. We're yet to get into the game. How are you feeling? Alright. So far so good. How's it been? They really don't have words. I don't get this.
Mali has gone give comments.
Alright, so.
But it's nice.
Yeah? Having fun?
Yeah, there's chicken, there's food, and then there's drink. Forget that. Every other thing, they know about.
Alright, so this is like, let me get my watch. This is 5 minutes to 12. 5 minutes to 12. So far, so good. I'll say it's in the class.
Thank God, you. Thank God, you. Thank God. So you know, be true, you.
By one, we decided to play a game. I saw this game on YouTube and it was not that bad. It was quite fun. Basically, you just get a pack of Skittles, two packs of Skittles, and try to arrange them into different cups. Let's see how that
works. 3, 2, 1, Okay, go. Hey, bless you. Hey, Zino. Bless him! Go!
Sabi play with balls!
Wow!
You're smart.
You will see whether she's smart or deeper. The end justifies to me.
The man tear up your legal or your
debt.
Thank you.
your mother and your father. This is like one person on the
family. There was also some PG-13 cup pong going on. As you can see, there are no drinks in them. That went on for a while.
You are playing the game, right? Okay,
you have to, like, all right, guys. So I pulled off the wig because I couldn't take it anymore. This is 10 minutes past 4, and the party is still going.
Listen, your true beauty is a disgrace. It's so good that it hurts. There are times that I lie, and it's a shame. I think that all these battles are what keeps me satisfied. Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. That's alright because I like the way it hurts.
Man, at this point the house was so dirty, like I could overcome and bring myself to start cleaning it up, but stick with all my friends that came and tried to help. I'm so glad to have friends like this. But in a few hours it became very pretty and spotless. Yeah, I think that was like around 5. I packed everything up, and those are the gifts that I got. Thank you to my friends again. I'm just so happy and tired as well.
Tired,
very tired.
10 minutes to 7. 10 minutes to 7, and I am exhausted. I just finished trying to clean the apartment. I think I did a really good job, actually. I want to thank all my friends for helping me clean. Thank all my friends for coming. Thank all my friends for the gifts and the love and just the time you took out to spend with me on my day. I am entirely grateful. And yeah, so we started this by 8:30 supposedly, and we finish by, it's not even finished because there's still some people here. So a 12-hour party, if I may say. A 12-hour party. I think I did a pretty okay job. I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep.
But there we have it, guys. That's my first ever YouTube video. My 3-day journey to turning 20. I am so glad that I'm sharing this video with you guys. It's been amazing making this video, and I am so excited for more videos to come in every week. By the special grace of God, every week a video is gonna be coming in on my channel, on Ada's show. And please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. Tell your friends to tell their friends to come watch the Ada show. And please do leave some comments down below, because I would really want to know what you guys thought about this video and what can be changed, what can be added, what can be removed. Please do leave some comments, and also the links to my socials will also be left in the description below, so you guys can go check that out if you want to know more. Yeah, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I do hope to see you soon.